Shut the fuck up.
Sophia went to fuck you. Barrel.
Oh, it's not the first time.
It's not you, Mushroom. You just drove yourself off track. Oh, wait, no. Mushroom's there. Who else? Who drove themselves off track then? I thought it was a... No, I thought it was, Mushy Mush because of the car color.
Nah. Not me this time, man.
This time.
Normally me.
Well, it's always next time. There's nowhere I could go.
I don't think I've ever had a good 5-liter.
What just happened?
Sit so that I have someone to hang out with.
Sweet Crown just sent it again, like, what the fuck's his issue? Yeah, I know he's very fast, but like... I don't care if he's fast. You need to overtake Bear. A day late and a dollar short is what that was. It's fine, it turns out that you can get away with eating people. On the left.
I yeeted around the outside. I didn't even fucking touch you. Don't include me in
last
this.
Last in T-Mobile commercial with Gronk.
Oh, I fucked up. I've gone deep.
Yeah, we pinned it.
Not pinned it, just took myself for a short off-track excursion. That was close. Fuck off, Billy's gaining off on me by a second or that. That's bullshit, that can't be true. Fucking turbo failure or something. What no? How am I a second off the pace but keeping me young like this? I don't get it. I don't know who that is, right? Because I'm focusing on the road ahead. Shut up! Shut up!
I think that's Damien.
If I get overtaken by Billy now. If I get overtaken by Billy right now, I'm blaming it on the opposite of fast person. It's all your fault. The fuck is your issue? What have I ever done to you? Shut your fucking mouth!
You could take a bit of that advice, I'll tell you that.
Both can, if you're annoying. What? I don't know what if that was overshooting.
Yes!
Or if that was mushroom.